Okay, go ahead. Bring it back to Sarah.